Audit scores in excess of 20 indicate that clients should be referred to a specialist for diagnostic evaluation and possible treatment for alcohol dependence. This client scored 21 on the audit and is in the preparation stage. He recognizes that he may have a drinking problem, but doesn't know where to get help. The objective of this intervention is to connect him with available treatment options.
All right, Steve, thank you for answering those questions. I really appreciate your openness. Would you mind if I provided you with some feedback?
Yeah, I'd like to hear your thoughts on that.
Okay. Well, based on what you've told me about your alcohol use, you actually rank in a high-risk category for experiencing health, social, work-related problems associated with your alcohol use. What are your thoughts about that?
Honestly, I'm not that surprised. I mean, it's something that's been on my mind for a while, and I think it might even have something to do with the problems I'm having at work.
Okay. So I hear that you're very concerned about your alcohol use as well, and see that it's related to some of the problems you've been having. So on a scale of 1 to 10, with 1 being not ready at all and 10 being extremely ready, how ready would you say you are to seek treatment for your alcohol use, maybe even today?
You know, frankly, I'd say I'm probably at about a 9. I mean, it's time to do something. I just don't know where to start.
Okay, great. Well, I think 9 indicates you're really ready to seek some treatment and make some changes in your life. It'll make things better. So good for you. So my role in the EAP is to connect you with service providers who can help you address this specific issue, as alcohol treatment in itself is beyond the scope of what we do here at the EAP. In my office, I have a database, some phone numbers, names of individuals who we can call who do this type of intensive treatment, and we could even get you set up with an appointment today. Would that be all right?
You know, that would be great. If you could help me with that, I would really appreciate it.
You bet. I'm happy to do so.